Well, to begin with, she's really beautiful, and she's got a lot of really warmth, and that's what that character needed. She needed to be sort of warm and uncomplicated, and you had to get the idea that, like, she was an angel of mercy, which she kind of, like, puts out there, so it's nice. You know, she had those qualities.
Desmond Doss is so committed to his cause of being loving and compassionate and not hurting people. And that just resonated with me. And then I heard about this real life romance between Desmond Doss and his beautiful sweetheart, Dorothy Schuette. And it was immediately something that I wanted to be a part of. My grandmother and my grandfather were both in the war. My grandfather was fireman, and my grandmother, she did the Morse code in the war. And I remember them telling me stories about their romance during that time and what it was like. And it just felt really reminiscent of the stories I grew up listening to from my grandmother. And I just loved the idea of having the opportunity to breathe life into a woman such as Dorothy. I certainly studied that time. I looked at the women, I listened to how they spoke, how they walked, and I really noted how elegant they are. And it was quite a departure from anything I've really done before. So I knew I had to get beneath who she was, and also just her faith as well is very important to her. And luckily for me, my mother is very religious. So I really took on a lot of my mother's characteristics to play this role. And
that's our objective, Hacksaw Ridge!
難攻不落, Hacksaw Ridge の断崖の 歴史上最も熾烈と言われた接近戦。武器を持たずに多くを救い、誰も殺さなかった兵士の実話。白装リッチ。